How to use RSS feeds in Windows. Really Simple Syndication, or RSS, provides an easy way for you to read the latest content from your favorite websites. After you subscribe to a feed, whenever new content is published, you receive a summary of the latest content. You never have to go to the website for updates again. Using an RSS feed is pretty simple. You can use a web browser, such as Internet Explorer, or you can use an Outlook program or Bing News to read your feeds. In this video from Microsoft, we will show you how to use RSS feeds in these ways. Subscribe to an RSS feed in Internet Explorer. Many websites offer RSS feed subscriptions, such as the Focus on Small Business column on our website. To retrieve content automatically, you first need to subscribe to a feed. To do so, click the Feeds button, and then click Subscribe to Feeds. In the dialog box, click Subscribe to add it to IE Favorite Center. After you add the feeds to your Favorite Center, you can access it in Internet Explorer by clicking View, Explorer Bar, Feeds. You'll see a list of the article summaries. Select a topic of interest and click the link to read the article. Subscribe to an RSS feed in Outlook. If you have installed Outlook, you can add your favorite feeds to Outlook. Click the File tab and then click and select Account Settings. On the RSS Feeds tab, click New. In the dialog box, type the URL of the feed. For example, we'll use the Focus on Small Business feed URL. Click Add, confirm the feed options, and then click OK. In the left pane in Outlook, under RSS feeds, you will find Focus on Small Business feed there and the latest content summary in the reading pane. You can click the View Article link to go to the article on the web. Subscribe to an RSS feed in Bing News. If you're on Windows 8, you can subscribe to the feeds in Bing News. First, update to the latest version of the News app if you haven't done so. When you open the News app for the first time, you will see the Get Started panel. Click Add a Source, and then add the URL for your feed. And then tap or click Add. From here, you can enter the URL of the feed. After you've added the feed, you can view the subscribed feed under the Sources section. If you have multiple Windows 8 PCs and devices, you'll find that News app syncs these feeds between each device as well. Congratulations! You have just learned how to use RSS feeds in IE, Outlook, and in Windows 8. For more tips and tricks from Microsoft, please visit our website. Thanks for watching!